What do you think I was doing bad in our set?
I think in general, at first, like, it just came down to a few key interactions, but I think, like, especially during game 5, before, like, the last stock, because you did have, like, a comeback moment, it seemed like it was, like, one bad thing happened, and then it just turned into, like, three other bad things, which it can be tough sometimes, because, like, especially in bracket compared to friendlies, right? But I think, like, at that moment, like, if you just dial back and just, like, you know, reset yourself, give yourself time to breathe, I think it would help there. Because it's, like, you were doing it, like, the first four games pretty well, and just, like, you know, scramble situations, or, like, there were times when you would try to, like, up air and grab the grenade, but you would clap the grenade instead. So I think that just in general, remember to, like, that you can take a breather type thing in those situations, so that way, like, even if you're in the corner, you don't have stage, right, you killed me a lot for committing in the corner, so I'm more than likely going to wait for you there. So you can give yourself some breathing room and then, like, go from there, like, just chill out.
So I got some free damage for nothing, right?
Wait, what's up?
I got some free damage for nothing that I could have.
You could have avoided, like, because of, like, the things that happened in the previous games, I think, like, you kind of ran into a few grenades that usually you wouldn't have. Yeah. Like, early on in the set, you were doing a really good job whenever things, like, you were calm and collected. So I think sometimes, like, it's just going to be, you got to recognize when to do that and then just be like, okay, it's time to breathe. It's time to chill out. It can just be hard because Snake is, like, the character you have to fight kind of often, because he's just, like, so many tricks, even if you have played, like, against him a lot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch it later, and then if I see more stuff, I'll let you know.
Okay.
So, not a game to be
no worries.
A lot of upsets to be had, maybe a lot of W's to be won. You can see already, unlikely first seeds that I don't know if a lot of people expected. Apollo Kage, who got thrown to the Sharks, with MK Lamb, Gluttony, and Hungry Box coming out ahead 2-0 at the bank. And then, of course, Ruby Nunes, the King's Fargo, the first seed, and also the Griddles as well.
You're cooking him!
I believe you're going to play in the Victoria tomorrow. And actually, should talk about that right now. We got that first seed right here. Nunes is in the building. How's it going? The first seed is going to be the So you see 1-2. Yeah. 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 Honestly,
dude, you're fucking everyone up!
Always tough playing against a Karama with a character when you have to fight.
Oh yeah, because he fights so good here.
Yeah, I zone him and he still fights me good. So smart.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought he was simple.
Oh, he thought
okay.
He burst.
Yeah, that was good. That was good.
I would track this thing.
What?
Oh, he's so afraid. Oh, he's so.
I got a fuck?
Okay, I'm off these socks.
Wait, that's me! I died that way! No, I'm dead! Oh, yo, save me!
I'm not even.
No.
So, because forward tilt, when you're down thrown at this specific point, it hurt box shifts you off the stage. So it's true at 100 plus on any character, even the ones that aren't forward tiltable.
No, we fucking can. Yes, we fucking can, bro. I know you're...
Never. It's never gonna work. It never will. Who's ready?
Back to forward here is a scrub check. I am not fighting scrubs. I am not fighting scrubs.
So mad because this is what I was trying to do game three.
Yeah.
You know last
yeah, the walk and you got the, did you get a miss input?
So you, do you know the thing?
Oh, so the C stick?
Yeah, look. I don't push the stick. You didn't know?
Are you serious? That's the, because like, I was like, yeah, because that on the set.
Shut the fuck
yeah.
up, bro.
I was so mad.
Dude, I don't win like that, it fucking sucks.
I was very bad.
Yeah, I could tell. Like, I think you like tapped the table after, and I was like, oh, something must have happened. Like, that's fuck that.
It's fine. You brought it back very well. You brought it back very well.
Thank you. Also, I respect you a lot for like being willing to grind with me as well. Like, that we're in the same pool. Because I know there's some people out there who just like
they don't know yet.
Which is like fine, but like I don't know. I feel like the sets are better if we get more experience.
Yeah, it's less random.
Yeah. Like, this game is already really like gimmicky and fidgety anyway. So.
Like down 50 or
not raining shit and doing your best. I'm just
be scared, please.
I actually need it. My dude, he's down bad.
You a B?
Yeah, I think you caught me on the startup. But, all right, GG's, man. Thank you for the games.
I'll find you later for sure.
Yeah.
But yeah, like, I think, like, the biggest thing was, I haven't watched the set, like, full the way through, but, like, when you're fully comfortable and flowing, you're, like, catching the grenades really well, and you're, like, choosing your spots, and you're even using them against me. And then when it gets frantic, like, one mess up leads to another because you're like, oh no, it happens, and it stacks on top of each other, and that's why I feel like Snake in Tournament is, like, he has, like, a buff in that aspect, especially when it's combined with, like, a really obnoxious to deal with disadvantage, because you have to, like, not only be in the right positions to avoid the C4 grenades, but then you have to time the stuff super well every time as well.
I need to take care about that.
What's up?
I need to take care about that.
Yeah. But I think once you do that, like, aside from that, when you're playing the matchup super well, it's just